Hi guys, welcome to our 2 Minute Tuesday video series.
Hello.
Today we wanted to talk about the three proximities of intimacy.
Mm-hmm.
And we are sharing from a book that we're reading together called Two as One. It's so good. And we wanted to start with a quote from the book that says, "Intimacy begins long before you enter the bedroom."
Yes. It's not all about shacking up or getting into the bed with your close one. Intimacy is like all about proximity, just being close with that person, with simple conversations, inside jokes. That's where the proximity starts. It's more than beyond than just in the bedroom, it's beyond that.
Mm-hmm.
And there's three types of proximities, and we'll start off with the first one, spiritual proximity. And it's a good question to ask, what is your walk with Christ, even with your spouse? Is it really in depth and growing every day? Or is it just going to Sundays every morning and then doing your own thing? So it's highly encouraged to have a walk together with Christ.
Yep, and then number two is emotional proximity. Put in time, discuss meaningful things, ask open-ended questions, and leave room for lengthy answers. Try to understand how your spouse is feeling. Learn to empathize with each other.
And last but not least, physical proximity. Now, this could mean you're too busy with life and you don't have enough time to be around each other with hobbies, work, and so forth. So it's very crucial and important to make that time happen, even with kids, that you guys have that proximity together, because then that touch and that feel and those really intimate conversations will just make you feel more closer with each other.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So that quote that we started with, intimacy starts long before the bedroom, is by building closeness through those different forms of proximity. And it's helpful to remember that you belong to each other, so give of yourself freely through proximity. And there's a really great Bible verse to share on that topic. 1 Corinthians 7:4 says, "For the wife does not have authority over her own body, but the husband does. Likewise, the husband does not have authority over his own body, but the wife does." So we want to challenge you guys to make a list in each of those three categories of what you can work on with your spouse in spiritual proximity, emotional proximity, and physical proximity.
Yeah. So we pray that you guys find new tangible ways to increase your proximity other than beyond the bed with your spouse. And remember to love God.
Love each other.
Love your life.
And pray for each other.
That too.
Have a good week.
Take it easy, guys.
Bye-bye.